Yo, what up? And today I'm doing a 3-point contest. You're about to see who is in it in backwards.
Hey, everybody, welcome to the NBA 3-point contest on 2K Sports alongside the Jet, Kenny Smith, and the Dr. Shaquille O'Neal. I'm Rudy Johnson. What an incredible field we have for this year's competition. The Dead.
Did I go too quick? Could have just paused it.
So here we go with Zach Levine. 5 racks, 25 balls, 60 seconds. There are 9 money balls in total, each worth 2 points. The last ball on each rack and also an entire rack of money balls, which comes last.
And that's why you can't waste any time. It's critical to get that last rack with enough time to shoot in rhythm.
Something the shooters have to avoid here is over-adjusting if the shots aren't falling.
Yeah, you don't want to start altering your release pointer or anything like that. Even if things ain't going well, that can hurt you a whole lot more than it can help.
Up to 10 now. That's 4 in a row now. Now we get to the money rack. He misses his 4th straight. Finishes his last rack.
Terrible.
With plenty of time to spare. He comes away with a total of 15 points.
I thought that said Steph Curry. That's Steph Curry. That's the first time ever Steph Curry made it.
And here we go with CJ McCollum.
Making your money balls in the competition is critical. They account for 18 out of the 34 points, so it's important to finish each rack strong and finish the round strong on that last rack. If nothing else, those are the shots you really want to zero in on.
5 points here. 6. He comes away with 4 points on that rack. Now 9 points. He got 3 points off that rack. Not bad.
A strong close out there.
Good for 13. And 13 is the final score.
They weren't even going to count my last one.
Out of 9 money balls, missing out on a lot of extra points.
And here we go with Kyle Korver.
Kyle Korver, a terrific 3-point shooter. Led the league in 3-pointers made in 2005 with 226 of them.
You know, he was born in California, raised in Iowa. His mom was a great basketball player.
Excellent factor again from you, Kevin. It's crucial to stay as loose and as relaxed and as comfortable as possible heading into the round.
Yeah, you know, that's a great point. Oftentimes, if you allow any tension to creep into your routine, it is hard to get into a good rhythm.
Second place.
Nothing to it as Korver has got it. Oh,
coolly knocks down his 5th straight. That's a big 20 points. A final score of 22 points for the round.
Yeah, he's definitely moving on.
Great out there, didn't he?
Moneyball's so critical to knock down in this competition, and he gets 6 out of 9.
And so here we go with Seth Curry.
You know, it means so much to get off to a fast start in this competition.
I want him to
not, as the first one right away, so go the rest.
And that seems to be the case. Success in this competition hinges on a good start more often than not.
5 more points to stay in it.
That's 2 good racks for him back to back.
Then you are Seth.
One more to stay alive.
Seth Curry
gets the money ball. That's 4 misses in a row. Pushes it to 18. Now 20. Tied for first. And he pulls 24 for the round. Wow, how about that performance, guys? Man, nice work.
I did not know he was that good.
Only missed one.
And so we'll see Robert Covington.
It's true, you miss 100% of the shots that you don't take. So it's essential that a player keeps a fast pace and gets to all 25 balls.
No wonder I'm doing all this.
For most of these guys, that's not a problem. We've got some quick triggers here tonight.
Creams the money ball. He's got 5. Now with 6. 7 points more. Let's stay alive. Now 9 points. Up to 10 now.
Oh, getting a roll going. Yeah, he's in great shape. Just needs one money ball from this last rack.
Great mechanics there.
He finishes off the round with 19 points. His rope looked terrific in that round, guys.
Yeah, he just needed to get warmed up a little bit in that round, and he got his misses out of the way early.
So it'll be Jamal Murray here as the final shooter in this round. He knows just what he has to do here. He'll need 19 points to make the next round. He'll have to bring it. He needs a good round. Now with four. Freeze the money ball. 7 points. He's got eight. 9 points. He's got to close out with some makes. He's got 10.
Has to get a strong finish here. This is where he needs to show that clutch instinct.
That gives him 12. The guy's out it. He's out of it. He can't make up the difference, Clark, at this time.
No, nope, too far behind, but he'll finish up anyway.
And I think he definitely gave it his best. Just not enough in the tank there.
He posts a score of 14. Curry's got the highest score from round one. Always ready to net. And so will see Robert Covington. By going first,
so
he can
funny
put
ways of Curry,
the pressure
but
on
that's
the guys behind him.
Remember, he has to be very short in this format. Like less than a second. You have to put every miss right behind you. Forget about it.
And with one miss, it can be easy to do that. But miss two or three in a row, and it becomes even more difficult for them to put that out of their mind.
Can't get the money ball. That's five in a row. He better get it together. Six. He racks down. Two to go. Now 9 points. Up to 10 now. Now he gets the money rack. That gives him 12. His total for the round comes to 12. That's far below what he's capable of doing when he's on his game.
Yeah, struggled with consistency there. We always talk about guys getting into a rhythm in this event, and he just wasn't able.
And here we go with Kyle Korver. And Kyle Korver also led the league in three-point percentage back in 2010, shooting almost this 54% from beyond the arc.
That's hard to fathom.
Wow.
The best single season in NBA history, and he's been in the shootout twice, still looking for that first one.
He's going to need 12 to tie, but can move in front. 4 more points, and it's tied. 9 points. He's got 10. Money ball, no good.
2 more to tie it up.
He's got 12. Now 14. 16 points is his score.
I really hope that Seth Curry does really good. Because Seth Curry's never made it before, so I want him to win it.
Definitely looked confident, but it never became one of those lights out rounds that it could have been.
And so here we go with Seth Curry. He knows how many points it's going to take to be crowned the champion. Let's see if he can get it done. And it's 17 to go ahead.
I really want him to do better than last time.
16 to tie up.
But good.
Off the mark with five in a row now.
Bring it together, man.
This is for the fourth straight time. 4 points.
And boys, he had a tough spot. He needs a perfect last two racks right here.
Power six. Just 2 points.
He needs to make these opportunities tough.
8 more points for him to tie it up. I think, yeah, that's it. He's done. Yeah.
Well, anyways. Goodbye. Kyle Korver won.